Hey guys, here's a tip that I just found out, or just figured out. I'm spraying my the floor, doing some touch-ups, and the problem is, how do I keep the flooring off of the wet paint? So what I did, I took these cardboard pieces, cut them into little squares, and put them under the flooring, so when I touch up this floor with the spray, with this undercoating, it'll keep the mat off of the paint while it dries. And there we have it, all touched up.
You are welcome.